Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from TechReviewPro and welcome back to another episode. In today's video, we are going to learn how to remove unwanted objects from any image on Mac. Basically, we are going to use Pixelmator Pro to remove unwanted objects from any image on Mac. So without any further delay, let's get started. So we are going to learn how to remove unwanted objects from any image using Pixelmator Pro. Let me show you. Here I have got some images and I'm going to use this image. Let me open this to show you. In this image, you can see there are two objects, two girls, and I'm going to remove one of them. So in order to do that, let me first close this and I'll open this using Pixelmator Pro. For that, I'll just right click and then select open with, and from the various available options, I'll choose Pixelmator Pro. This will basically open this image in Pixelmator Pro. And here you can see the image has been opened by the application, and this is the area which is called the canvas. And on the left, we have layers, which you can see here. And on the right, we have got all the tools. So these are the tools which you can use in Pixelmator Pro. In order to remove unwanted object from any image using Pixelmator Pro, we will need repair tool, which is here. If you hover over here, you can see that there's small preview or say demonstration of how you can use this tool to remove unwanted objects from any image. There is also a keyboard shortcut, which is R, which simply activates repair tool when Pixelmator Pro window is active. So I'll simply select this, and from here I can increase or decrease my brush size. I wouldn't need this much size. I'll simply need something like this one. And once the brush size is selected, come back to the canvas and then I'll select this girl which I want to remove from the image. I'll simply click on it to make a selection, and then while holding it, I'll move the cursor further to select the other areas that I want to remove from this image. Let me select it. I'll move slowly to make a precise selection. And by the way, don't worry even if this is not completely precise, because Pixelmator Pro does a great job in making the selection. Alright, so the entire area that I want to remove from this image is selected right now, and I'm also holding the selection because I haven't released the cursor yet. And you know what? As soon as I'll release the cursor, it will repair this image and remove this unwanted area. So let me release it. And as you can see, this is repairing the image and removing that unwanted area. And you can see the unwanted object has been removed from this image. So this is how easy it is to remove unwanted objects from any image on Mac using Pixelmator Pro. By the way, once you are done with the editing, you will simply need to either save this file by going to File and then selecting the Save option, which also has a keyboard shortcut that is Command plus S, or else you may also export from here using the shortcut Command E. Apart from that, there is also another way to export. You may simply click this share icon, and this will provide you various options for sharing as well as for exporting. I'll select export for web and then choose the format here, that is PNG, JPEG or GIF, whichever you want. I'll select JPEG, and then from here I'll select the size, that is 1x, which I want. You may see that it is increasing the file size here, which basically happens because Pixelmator Pro enhances your image. And once you're happy with your selection, simply click export and then rename your file. I'll rename like removed unwanted object, and then I'll click export to save this. And once you are done, simply close this application. When you will close this, it will provide you option to save this project file. If you want, you can save it. I'll simply proceed with delete option because I don't need to preserve this work. And now let me show you the two images here. Here on the right, we have the original image with the unwanted object, and on the left, we have another image with the unwanted object removed. Let me put this side by side for comparison. And as you can see here, this unwanted object has been completely removed from the image this side. So that is how you can remove unwanted objects from any image on Mac using Pixelmator Pro. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know and subscribe for more such updates. If you have got any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video with another quick tutorial.